because we're going to start with a fire. This is actually the 11th recital that the Northwest England Piping Society has organised, believe that or not. 11th. Those of you that worry about that, don't worry, because we've got more in the pipeline. If you've missed some, there's more coming along. Yeah, it was good, wasn't it? Pipeline. I thought that. A few advertisements for you. The All England Mini Band competition will be at Shep Shed. Is that right, Shep Shed?
Yep.
On the 21st of April. A mini band competition at Birkenhead on the 13th of April, not the 20th, as you might have noted down. It will be the 13th. Pipe band competition at Congleton on the 25th of May. And the All England Pipe Band Championships at Blackpool, Stanley Park, on the 15th of June. What else have we got to announce? Mick Gordon has got CDs of the Clam Sutherland Band for sale. I'm not sure how much he's charging for them, but he's got them available anyway, if you're interested. Mick Gordon, where is he? Oh, there he is. Just to let you know that the solo piping competition for branch members held this afternoon, the overall winner was Steve Milner, who's pipe major of the Bold Scottish Pipes and Drums.
Stand up, Steve. Smoking. Smoking outside. He's over there.
He's up at the back, is it? Yeah.
There he is.
There he is. Thank you. Well done. He was first in the March to Spain Rio and second in the Slovene Hornpipe NG. And he was a worthy overall winner. Would you now welcome our first performer this evening, Richard Parks. He's playing a McDougall pipe, circa 1890, 92, somewhere around about that age, with a Mayo chanter and walnut reeds. Would you put your hands together and welcome Richard Parks, please?
Thank you.
proper piping.
Thank you.
a second ago.
Now you enjoy that, I'm sure. I should have mentioned before, by the way, that the P-Riff was the lament for Captain MacDougall, which I'm sure some of you knew, but some of you wouldn't know that. Nice tune. In a wee minute, we're going to have Ronan Maguire up. And by the way, while I think about it, I didn't mention at the start, you know, to be careful about tapping your feet too much, but he did very well. Thank you very much. It was not very obtrusive, the wee bit that did go on. But try and keep it down again in, for Ronan's performance. I think in the second half, you might find it a bit more difficult after the interval, because they're just warming up now, you see. They're going to cut loose in the second half, whatever that might mean. Anyway, Ronan's coming up just in a wee minute to entertain you. His pipes are old lorry pipes of circa 1890. Again, an old pipe with a nail chanter. And he's got a chanter read by Terry Tully in tonight. That's what he's playing. He is also going to play a Beaverbrook. This is one of the lesser known tunes, perhaps, I don't know. It's a nice tune. Grain in hides and corn in sacks. That will be Ronan's tune for tonight. He's going to play, again, the selection in the first half is going to be more marches, stress phases, reels, occasional jig and long pipe thrown in. In the second half, I think you can expect a bit more of loose fingering. I don't mean that in the derogatory term. I mean that very loose fingering that these guys are so clever at doing. I'm casting anxious eyes at this idea to see where Ronan's sneaked up on me or not, but he hasn't. Aye. Just a wee thank you as well for not smoking in the hall. Unfortunately, it's one of those things that there is an ever-growing demand for smoke-free premises. So thanks again for not pervading the hall with the smoke. I don't mind myself, but they were. A lot of people do. And I'm still humming and hawing. Oh,
I think there's a song.
Did MCD's any good one? Got lots
of them. Bad band, yeah. It's not a bad band.
Don't go away.
Great. Top grade, sound band, yeah.
In your own inimitable Manchester way, Ronan Maguire, please.
Thank you.
Crafts. Thank you.
Right. Thank you.
remiss of me not to ask you to put your hands together for a few of the folks that have helped to make tonight possible and enjoyable. So, can we have a collective applause, I think, rather than individually ones? We have Pauline, Janet, Jennifer and Anne in the kitchen. The bar staff at St. Dunstan's here have been busy serving the beer and the whiskies and the whatnots. Alistair Duncan for doing such a nice wee program he does for us. Alistair up at the back there. And Colin Winstonley, who constantly provides us with these long practice chanters that he makes so well for the raffle prizes. Of course, the main man himself, Owen D. Nash, the man of the moment, he's the live wire behind us all. He sparks the committee, including myself, into action, and we do the things. So, Owen and the rest of it, including me as well. You might as well give me a wee clap as well. All of our friends. We'll be just about ready. I popped down to see him a minute ago. I thought he might have been up by now. Yeah. I will.
I don't know if you're aware, but Gordon's president of the Lancashire and Cheshire Federation of Scottish Societies this year. They've got the All England Pipers. So you can persuade the pipe majors.
Sorry, Owen, you can't hear you.
You can persuade your pipe majors and your secretaries to support Blackpool Games this year, just for Gordon's sake. He's the president of the society. As many bands as we can there, just to make a good day. Okay.
And there's a beer tent.
And there's a beer tent.
Oh,
all right. Welcome for the
first time. Welcome for his second spot of the evening, Ronan Maguire. Thank you. we always bring the boys on chest in it. I've just had a word with the boys there, and they are going to see if they can come up with a wee finale for us. You just give them a couple of minutes to see what they can delight your ears with. How are you going to come on and give us a little finale? Thank you. of the evening, or as you may, just to thank you for coming. I'm sure you've all enjoyed it, I know I have, and safe travelling home, whatever that may be, and doing good night.
Good night.